Hey YouTube, welcome to my channel, and today we're gonna be unboxing some Amazon packages, y'all. Are y'all ready to see what's inside? Cause I am very thrilled to see the things that they ship that I ordered. So let's begin. Let's get started. Y'all didn't have any scissors with me, so I'm just gonna use this color pencil. Purchased from Amazon. We need a new dustpan. And you guys, we do get shipment 2 days. So it's 2 days. It takes 2 days to deliver. So that's a good thing. And yeah, we need a new dustpan. And I didn't feel like going to get one. So I just got it from Amazon. And it's pretty big. I think it was $6.97, something like that. But yeah, it's pretty good size. And we definitely need one, so okay. I also got a thing of Healthy Ultra Strong trash bags, and I think it was a good deal. It's the lavender and sweet vanilla, y'all. So yeah, and it's triple action, and they're by Arm & Hammer, so that's a good thing. You know, Arm & Hammer controls the scents and odors that comes out of the trash, so that's a good thing. And it resists tears, punctures, and leaks, so I had to pick those up as well. Purchased some Neutrogena makeup wipes. I need my wipes, y'all, to wipe my makeup off my face when I'm in use. So yeah, I got these, and I think it was 25 pre-moistened Neutrogena fragrance-free ultra soft cloths. Even waterproof against mascara, so that's a good thing. And these are my favorite kind so far, are the Neutrogena. So yeah, I got these. Also, I wanted to try something different, y'all, from my hair products for my baby. And this is the baby balm. I can see the spots on my head. This is the baby balm conditioner detangler for my little girl, and it says natural fragrances. It is gentle, plant-based, vegan. So yeah, it has coconut oil and white ginger inside. So I wanted to try these to see how it would do for our hair. So this is it. Excuse the nail polish on my finger, y'all, but yeah, this is it. This is how it looks. So it came in a small bottle, but it wasn't so pricey, so I wanted to try it. And if I do like it for a hair, if it does the job, I will purchase it again. I will purchase the bigger, the larger bottle on there. All right, and it's called Baby Balm. Okay. And I also got an outfit, you guys. And it was on sale. And you'll get a chance to see it, because I'm sure that I'm gonna post a clip on here. So y'all stay tuned for that. Okay, let's see. Oh, it's so small. You guys, my babies are doing homeschool, and this is an electric pencil sharpener that we needed for their pencils. And it plugs up the regular ones, you guys, that I normally get. Y'all, they've been breaking up pencils and they've been tearing up. I wanted to try the electric one, and I think I paid $9 for this electric pencil sharpener for them, so I can't let them get their hands on it. It will be for regular number 2 pencils and their color pencils, so I had to get it. It was a good deal. I also got some more of the Vino Baby wash and shampoo for my son. I try to stock up on that, y'all. I know y'all see it's in a bubble wrap. I don't need to undo it. I'm sure that y'all already seen it on my Target haul. So yeah, I had to stock up And I normally stock up on there, so because sometimes it's very hard to find. There's a lot of little kids out there that have eczema or sensitive skin, so yeah. And this, you guys, y'all will see soon. Y'all will see this very soon, so stay tuned for that. And I also have this one, and y'all will see it soon, so stay tuned for that. I know y'all wondering, what is in here? What is this? But you guys, y'all will see it soon, so stay tuned. I have one more box, but I have also have an envelope, so stay tuned. Keep watching, y'all, and see what's in my packages. DVD player for Christmas, so I just go on here and purchase them movies so they can watch them. And this is for my son, and this one is the Sonic Boom. Go Team Sonic! He enjoys Sonic, y'all. He's a Sonic fan. And I also have Leap. It's a girls' movie about ballerinas, I'm guessing. I don't really know, but I know she'll enjoy it. So yeah, got that. I don't know what's in here, y'all. There, y'all, and y'all will get a chance to see it soon. I'm not trying to hide it from y'all, but it has something to do with my channel. So stay tuned for this. But yeah, this is my last package from Amazon. Let's see what's in it, y'all. Okay. Another bottle of soap. This is for my daughter. This is the lavender kind, the common kind, y'all. So I know y'all getting tired of seeing that, but we also have some more DVDs. She has Sunny Day and two. They really just sent me two. Y'all see it, don't you? Yeah, they sent two. The excellent, they like Top Wing, y'all. Especially my son, so I got that for him. You guys, for my Amazon haul. And I hope you guys enjoyed my haul. And like, I subscribe and like my channel, and you will see more of these videos, y'all. The unboxing by Amazon, you'll see a lot of different other stores. So if y'all like shopping and y'all like sales and y'all just like seeing what's in, hit that subscribe button. All right, peace out, y'all.